walked the right path. I walked a lot of trails in Israel that I'd never been on before, and I didn't fear once that I would get lost. One, because I trusted the leader, and I stayed close enough so I knew where he was. And secondly, because we were walking together in a group, and there were others in that group who had walked those trails before. So as you go to walk your path of this week, stay close enough to the leader and make sure you're walking in community. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God our Heavenly Father, the power and the fellowship of His Holy Spirit be with you now and always. Amen.